Kentwood needed a win at Caledonia to assure at least a piece of the OK Red title. Falcons up 3, moving the ball well. Raven Jameson finds Kalees Christopher inside for the bucket, pushing the EK lead to 5. Scott's looking for an answer. Madison Morris looks for Abby Mitchell on the wing. The senior knocks down the 3, but the Falcons would pull away in this one. They go inside. Kabriana Holman gets the hoop and the harm. East Kentwood wins it 75-39.